aid agency Gold will place an artwork rocket sculpture on Dublin City Centre Street today to highlight the ongoing suffering of innocent civilians in Syria. David Williams of Gold says nothing has changed.
Aid agency Gold says not enough is being done to help the innocent civilians caught up in the conflict. Around 250,000 people have lost their lives.